day. Piezoelectricity, a property of quartz and of certain other crystals, was discovered by the Curie brothers of France more than a half a century ago. The problem of getting radio plates out of the rock can be understood by considering this wooden model. We desire a little square plate cut at just the right angles of tilt and of turn with reference to the natural boundaries of the perfect crystal. The crystallographer speaks of axes which are perpendicular and parallel to some of these faces. We have to saw through the quartz at angles which are exactly right to have the finished plate behave properly in the radio set. The plate whose boundaries are traced in pencil on this wooden model is known as a GT cut plate because of its particular orientation in the mother rock. Holding angles of cut